Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I will show you how to hide lost scene in your Telegram application. And nowadays this app is available for both Android and iOS platforms. So anyway, if you want to hide your active status, just follow me friends. So let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, open your Telegram mobile application. Now in this homepage section, we can press this horizontal three lines icon, and it is placed at almost top of left side corner, and one sliding window is opening. So here you can go to settings, and it shows my profile. But in this settings section, you can go to privacy and security settings, and it is placed under the notifications and sound settings. So now it shows some privacy related settings, but you can go to last seen and online, and the third option. But in my Telegram application, it is default set to everybody. So due to this setting, it always shows my last active status. So if you want to hide it, by simply select nobody option. But before I'm going to select this option, you can read this message. So it shows, once hide your last scene, you won't able to see the other Telegram users active status. So friends, remember this one message. So you can only share your last scene for particular Telegram user. So by simply press this add users option followed by always share with option. So here you can select any one of the Telegram user or more than one user to share your last seen status. So this is the way you can easily hide your last active status in your Telegram application. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.